There goes my pinion gear. Thanks for watching my video, guys. That's about it. That was a pretty funny crash. I was actually kind of excited because I didn't have a crash any, except for a couple like fails, but they weren't really anything I would consider a crash. But that last one was pretty cool. No damage done, actually, just pinion gear fell off twice, but I only got one on video. I need to put new bearings in this wheel because one of them fell out. That's why it sits like that, and it's kind of annoying, but got that Castle Creation Sidewinder 3 1/10 scale with just regular Traxxas pinion and spur, running on 3S LiPo with some sort of, I don't remember how long, but they're just wheel extensions and a ProLine what is it called, Bulldog body. But yeah, thanks for watching. Follow me on Instagram at rc.life_. Subscribe.